Phantom Thread,
in
which
2017.
Is Daniel Day-Lewis's last film he did before he retired, which I think is amazing to think about. Like, he's done acting.
Yeah. Are you sure about that? Like, do you believe it? Like, I know that was like the big thing, that was going to be his last performance. I mean,
Marlon Brando said he retired in 1980 and he came back to acting 9 years later.
Right.
He has not acted in a film since. Daniel Day-Lewis has not acted in a film since. He might be in the future, but I doubt it.